Yeah.
But I know we have a ton of customers that do. Like, we don't care about customers.
Yeah.
Still, I feel like security here, like, well, wouldn't it be supposed to?
Yeah.
Silica gel things that are.
Do you guys have the TV?
How do you have TV time?
Yo. Hey, guys.
Hey.
So, starters. Last video was good. Mm. When we're filming this, it's going up on this day.
Right, well.
I hope you've already seen it.
Go watch it. If you haven't, go watch it right now.
I have a viral TikTok video going right now. Well, it was going. I don't know if it'll still be going on this
Watch day. Out, TikTok star.
Past 3,000 followers, no biggie. Thank you.
You know what? Yeah, good job.
Thanks.
Good job.
Chat
our shoulders and tries today.
I'm doing biceps.
He's doing biceps as well.
Yeah.
So today is what, Friday?
Yeah.
Today's Friday. Friday, April
something.
Something.
16th? 17th? 16th. So we're going to do the workout, and then we'll do some vlogging after, because he's here till 9. We'll dick around and do some stuff.
Yeah, eat some food.
I think we're going to go for a walk.
Maybe vlog some of that. Maybe we'll hang out at the park.
Might film a TikTok in his car.
Maybe. It'd be fun.
And yeah.
Yeah.
I can feel your heart reaching out with open arms. I can feel your heart reaching out into the dust. I can feel it now. I can feel your heart. I can feel it now. I can feel your heart. I can feel it now.
Today is Saturday,
April 17th or something,
and I just got to Tyler's house.
That's good.
I've already eaten today, but
I'm doing two packs.
But we're gonna, this is what Tyler's making for breakfast, some hamburger helper, because that's Tyler for you.
I'm healthy, man. How do you think I maintain this six pack?
We can't work out quite yet because we have to wait till Tyler's dad wakes up because he's sleeping right now. It's like, is it 10:49 already or is it 9:49?
It's like 9:49.
So it's like 10 a.m. And Tyler's got like 2 pounds of hamburger on the go already.
Dude, it's 10 a.m. I just got up half an hour ago because of you. It's grind time.
It's grind season.
It's a shitload of fat and carbs shoved into my mouth and give me a great pump.
All about the pump, right?
Like, I got a lot of messages from the vlog that was up. It would be last Friday, this is Monday, about like how people loved like our vlog in the car and stuff. Like, a lot of people found it funny. So, sorry, I'm still waking up. So, like, we want to kind of split that half and half of like a montage of a workout and like the vlog part for you guys, because it seems like a lot of people like that. So then again, a lot of our audience right now is like friends, or actually, surprisingly enough, we have viewers. We have like four people from the United States, two from Australia. There's one from Korea and one from somewhere else, which is kind of funny. And they probably didn't see our Friday video because we got banned.
Yeah, we got banned
like six North countries.
Korea, I don't know, South Korea, no, somewhere.
Australia and the States would still see it.
Yeah.
But like,
trampoline, you won't.
Dude, I. Oh, fuck me. Why would you even tell me that? Dude, we're running for this shit.
Good morning.
I'm gonna fall through.
All right, guys, just made it to Tyler's. We didn't end up filming yesterday because the workout was like subpar and we were both pretty tired. Tyler was more focused on TikTok than anything. So I'm over here again today. We're not working out because today's like my rest day. I think Tyler's working out with someone else though, but that's all right. Anyway, I just got here and I am going to possibly wake him up. I just called him about 5 minutes ago to let him know I was going to be here within a few minutes. And I did the same thing yesterday. He woke up and I was hoping he would get adjusted to, like, you know, real life. So when I went in the room and I woke him up, he was like all startled and shit and surprised to see me. So I'm going to see if the same thing happens again today. I'm going to record it and see what happens. So let's get in there. Y'all ever wonder what Tyler really eats? What he really be eating to get so lean?
You know what? Yes, it's pizza.
Pizza, okay? For breakfast.
You know what? You're just mad because after these two pieces of pizza, I'm going to proceed to either get more or go have a bowl of Cinnamon Toast Crunch. So, shut up.
Hey guys, we're just playing some basketball right now. We've played 3 games around the world. And I've come close to winning 2 of them. Tyler's won all 3, unfortunately. That's just how it is. I think we're going to record this game, though, and put it in the vlog. No way. Risking it? Oh!
No way!
Wow. I want no copyrights.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's true.
Yeah.
That's very true. No! Here, I'll finish this one fast for you.
Alright, thanks. You just speed it up. You're taking too long, man. Oh.
Woohoo! That was so clean. This one's for my grandma. That's off again.
Oh, well, that sucks for grandma, man. Wait, grandma dead?
Sure, yeah.
Grandma's dead?
Or grandma.
Or is this alive, grandma? Wow.
If she's not dead, she'll be happy. Oh. Yeah, so we're playing 5 points around, and then last shot has to be like at the end of the sieve there. Okay.
Here, I'll show you right here.
All right. And if time makes this, I still get to go right around and see if I can do it. Oh.
I'll risk it.
You're gonna risk it? You're gonna come back to the start with me then?
No, I'm just gonna win.
All right. Well, let's see. Damn, well, Tyler's about to take 4 in a row. That one ended pretty quickly here once Declan bricks.
Yeah, probably.
True question is, can you get past the first shot? Before.
The worst, man.
Before.
It's the hardest shot.
Yeah, but like, you can't lose on first shot. That's just kind
of. Watch me. You don't think I can? Watch me.
Game.